Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The Uddhav Thackeray-led Mahavikas Agadi government met Prime Minister Narendra Modi Tuesday amid the blame game between the MVA government and the Maharashtra BJP after the setback the Maratha quota received after the Supreme Court struck it down in early May. Thackeray, Ajit Pawar and Ashok Chavan put forward a number of quota-related issues including the demand for a Maratha reservation into the centre's court and urged it to implement constitutional amendments to relax the 50% cap on reservations. The meeting comes almost a month after Supreme Court quashed a 2018 law that gave reservations to the Maratha community in the state for jobs and education. Terming the law unconstitutional, the top court rejected the findings of the Gaikwad panel on the basis of which the law was introduced by the former BJP Shiv Sena government, which granted the Maratha community 12% reservation in education and 13% in government jobs. The SC further said, through the 102nd Amendment, it is only the central government which is empowered to identify socially and economically backward classes. The centre then filed a review petition challenging the top court's interpretation. The issue for reservation among the Maratha community is not new as they've been demanding reservation for several years. They comprise 32% of the state's population and from 2016 to 18, the community organised 58 silent non-political protests. Uddhav Thackeray's meeting with the Prime Minister seems to be another attempt to put the ball in the centre's court over the issue of Maratha reservation. After the meeting, he said he was satisfied with it and thanked the PM for promising to look into all the issues. He further asserted, "We may not be in power together, but that does not mean our relations are broken." In the backdrop, however, the BJP has been touring Maharashtra and interacting with local Maratha leaders, prodding them to act against the MVA government over the quashing of the 2018 law. This is Revati Krishnan and you're watching Politico.